If you see this kind of graduation cap icon on the status bar of your iPhone, then let us see what is this and how you can create this one. This is actually a custom focus that you can create. Go to settings here, go to focus, and if you see there is an option here, school under focus, and this is enabled at the moment. If I go here and if I disable the schedule, then what happens is the graduation cap icon will now disappear from the status bar. So if you want to create that kind of custom focus, then go to this focus under settings, tap on this plus icon here, go to custom, and you have different kind of focus here. For me, I will select this graduation cap icon, then I can name this one as school, and then once I do it, I will select next, and then what happens when I activate this school focus, the notifications will be silenced, and also all of these features, sharing features and this turning on a custom lock screen, all of this will be silenced. Tap on customize focus, and then if you see a new focus has been created, and if you want to activate it, you can go to this option add schedule, and then go to time. You can select the time. For me it is from 9 to 5 and it will be activated on all of these days. That means if I am at school, then the iPhone will be silenced. Select done. And once I activate this one, you can see the graduation cap icon will appear on the status bar of my iPhone.